remember that this was the first, because when I just got into anime. Do you come from a land down under?